recording as that well, so I'll post that on YouTube afterwards. All right, cool. Eventually, yeah, I'll work on that probably after our matches. I'll fiddle around with that. Yeah, because Twitch doesn't keep all of our vids.
They like recycle them after a while.
Yeah, they it gets deleted like after like 2 weeks or something like that.
I have a burn.
All right, we are starting on King's Row.
This is a good time to explain plans.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, Emily's not in here yet. Basically, for King's Row, we're doing attack dive with me and Caleb on tank, Emily and Caroline on heals, and Nick and Jeff on deeps. And then we're doing hold the line defense. Character specifics for the dive, we're looking at tanks wise Winston, Hammond, D.Va, like somewhat of those three, a Sombra Reaper with a Mercy Mora.
Right.
Of course, feel free to switch. Sorry, what?
You said something about a Sombra Reaper, repeat that. I wasn't listening for that. I was, but I like it went in it.
Yeah, that's basically the deeps. Jeff's going to play Reaper.
Okay.
And yeah.
When are we doing that attacker defense and all this stuff?
That's our dive composition. We're doing that.
Oh, okay.
Because once in a while the Reaper Sombra ults go off and everything dies.
Ow, my neck. Hasn't been 3 minutes yet. All right, good. That's right. Okay, cool. I have Twitter up too.
You could. This is my first time playing with an actual setup.
Oh, you got a new computer?
No, I'm using someone else's.
Oh, I see.
Like, there's an actual nice, like, Death Adder Chrome mouse and a HyperX mouse pad. NVIDIA keyboard. All that jazz.
Very nice.
Oh my god.
Nick, did you eat something wrong?
No, I'll explain in a sec.
Nick, it's only 5:22. Don't drink yet.
Oh, fuck it. Did he leave the room, Jeff? Drink.
He did. Oh, but I thought we all got drunk to calm the nerves before the big games, you know what I mean?
No, Jeff.
Well, no one invited me. What the hell?
You're too young.
Fuck that.
You're never too young.
Also, okay,
sorry about that.
It was a high stream.
Way too hot. Oh. Yeah, I just scalded the back of my throat with tea for a second.
Understandable.
As an unfortunate side effect, all of my attacks are going to do half damage for the night.
Wow. Alright, we just need Emily to launch the game back up. Come on,
it's
Emily.
It's ironic. Right, he could heal others, but not himself.
Yeah, that's close enough. Alright, there we go.
That's how you balance a healer.
There we go. Oh.
Whoops.
Yeah, there we go.
Should we do
Boston
Uprising skins?
Nah, we can stick to our own stuff.
Oh shit, they're here.
Yeah.
Beastly's only level 20. Two level below level 25.
Hello, Jacob, I didn't realize you're so close to your first star.
Hmm?
You're close to your first star.
Cool. Who's not having a headset?
Emily.
Okay, I'll get one.
Hi, Emily.
Hey.
Thoughts on the level 15 and 23 accounts?
Obvious smurfs. Doesn't really matter, though. Smurfs are only a problem in ranked play. Here, they're just another player.
True.
Who's just trying to hide some info. We'll have it all after the end of the game, though.
Moriety Sniper, welcome to the stream.
This is a very winnable game.
The Lord of Moose has
nieces.
What are you guys laughing at?
Boy, the chat, are you not reading this?
No, I was setting up stuff. You know how much stuff I do in the background in addition to all the other stuff that we do? I do,
and I appreciate it.
Yeah, damn it.
Just saying, this is a very winnable team.
Yep.
The Lord of Moose has spoken, it is mice.
Mice! Emily, how's the reboot gone?
Pretty good. For the last two times we were playing, Discord was just like lagging a whole bunch where I can't even understand what you guys are saying. It was just horrible.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't want it for the game.
No. These guys are funny. I like them. They're funny.
They're from Texas.
No.
Yes, and they're another Christian school.
We're Catholic.
Catholic is a Christian school.
It's the same thing.
No, we're Catholic.
They are very much not the same thing.
Whatever.
Emily, I think you need to relaunch Overwatch.
Just give her a second.
I know, I'm getting on right now.
Okay.
My computer's slow.
Let's see. Two viewers. Nice, nice. That's more than my personal stream usually gets. Cool. Alright, tell me, Emily, when you're out of the loading screen into the menus.
When I'm what?
When you're into the menus. Alright, so... Any other questions about, like, the plan or anything? Oh, yeah, Emily, we're running a dive attack with a Mercy. And we're doing our hold-the-line comp with the Orisa and Mei. For defense. Is that a Texan joke?
Right. Offended?
Close enough. There you
go. I feel an intense need to hurt this man.
All right, we are all here. All right.
Which one of them said that?
Stone. What?
That's crazy. Okay.
Oh wait.
Yep. He's the one I need to murder.
What fucker hat?
He spelled offended with an A.
Emily, you still lagging in there?
This is unforgivable.
Oh shit. I'm trying to figure out how to help you with the... Do you have an Ethernet cord attached right now, Emily? Because that helps a lot, Ethernet. Yeah, Patriots losing would be kind of funny.
All right, Jeff.
Yeah, we're not really big Patriots fans. None of us really are.
Hi.
I'm not a sports fan in general.
Yeah.
I will
like, root for the Patriots, but...
I root for the Pats on the basis of them being local, but the Ravens
have a cool spot. Shit.
And obviously, I pick my sports teams based on mascots, so Ravens all the way.
Shit. Emily's still having, like, Discord issues.
Can she use in-game chat?
Yeah. I mean, all she has to do is, like, just, like, just call out if she's being dived, right? That's really the only thing. Me and healers don't really, like, communicate that much, right?
Pretty much.
Stereotypical of you.
Well,
I'm thinking here.
Speaking, she doesn't a lot, but she should also be calling out, like, hey, cover me while I run or something. And in theory, Mercy is the optimal shot caller, but I do that, so...
I'm kind of like an old man, 3, 4, 5.
Tristan, your typing is so aggressive.
I'm sorry, that's how I type fast.
Oh, did somebody say aggressive typing?
It's No. Did I just... Oh my god, my typing is terrible.
Aww.
All right, we're.
Oh we're... my god, other people are texting me to say stop.
Yes, Jeff.
All right. Okay. Ready. Yep. All right.
The question is, she might be lagging in Discord, but is she lagging in game?
Yeah, she doesn't know. It might just be the Discord. Okay. Alright, here we go, guys. In 3, 2, 1. Alright, make sure your chat, your typing chats are to... Oh, also, Jacob, get out of here.
Oh, do I have to deafen and mute?
Yep.
Alright.
We're doing hold the line.
Yep.
Yep.
What DPS did you want for me?
Probably a soldier.
I was gonna run Orisa, Caleb. Oh shit, nice gets run. Whatever.
Who do you want for second heals? Moira, or I can do Ana?
Whichever main healer you're most comfortable with.
Oh, really? Alright, cool.
I'm getting out of my system now.
Make sure you hide. Yeah, that's why you're hiding. That's where you're supposed to hide.
And remember, don't randomly poke out. Widowmaker is always here on this map.
We don't have a Widowmaker.
They have a hammer going left and a D.Va. Oh, triple tank, here. Triple tank.
Okay. Diving.
Shit, someone's on point. The Winston's still in the back line, guys. Alright. Jeff, keep an eye on that Winston for us. Alright, good shit, good shit. D.Va front, D.Va front.
Hammond's still behind us.
Hammond's still behind us? Alright, Jeff, keep an eye on for that, please. He's in there. I see. I found him. Doofus. Nice job. I have bongos.
I have visor.
Alright, hold for that.
I'm gonna bring a pick.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Okay. I vote.
They switched to Reinhardt. They're probably switching to a standard 2-2-2. They still have the Doomfist.
Top left.
Yeah, I see it. Doomfist is up there. They still have a Moira. Moira ult. Nice. Nice wall. They're going through hotel.
Well, that's a wipe.
Nice wipe.
We use everything.
Sorry.
I still have Blizzard.
It was a morale victory.
Boy, hey, you getting this cool hook?
I still have Blizzard, so be careful.
Double shield.
There, you want double shield? Alright. Try to stay behind my shield, because their Ursa's gonna try to pull us.
Somebody's got. Some of them are going top left.
Get it. Nice! Yeah. I'll try to pull them out of position.
They're going to top left. They're all falling down.
Yeah. Nice pick.
Oh, right on top.
Yep. His shield's low.
Nice.
Heard.
Watch the hog.
Doofus going left. Reinhardt shield low. I have no shield at the moment.
I'm gonna have eyes real soon.
Careful, I'm
running. He's down.
With the wall, don't get caught up.
They got a junk spam from the top.
Heard. Shield 300.
I got 88 gold.
Oh, frick. Where's he going?
Good wall.
Probably gonna kill it on point.
Good, that rhymed. Get me up. Thank you.
Doofus, where is he?
Team got me.
Got him.
Doesn't matter.
Nice job, team. Nice job.
Good work.
Excellent.
That went well.
Yeah, good job, you guys. It was pretty easy on me, so thank you.
Great work, everybody.
All right.
Winston Diva.
I'm gonna go Diva.
We just gonna dive this.
You can also go Hammond if you want, Caleb. Okay. All right.
Their CPU is probably running incredibly high.
Yeah, do you have anything?
Is it like the school Wi-Fi? Is it like the school Wi-Fi? Or?
It's either the Wi-Fi or if you're just computers, like our CPU is running really high.
Yeah. I'm gonna scout. Oh shit, I won't help. It's not limited. Alright. But right now we're okay. Soldier, Orisa, Roadhog, Lucio, Anna.
I'm hearing a team that dies if we EMP Blossom once.
Yeah. I don't know what their second DPS is, if any.
Die Diana?
Alright, heard. Oh, fuck. Where are you?
Backing up and backing up.
Mid. Alright, they're doing us. They're doing us. I got hooked. Don't worry about me.
I should go up top.
Oh shit. I got.
Alright.
I'm just gonna farm some for now.
Yeah, I tried.
What do you think sneaking around to the right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Alright, try to regroup then.
Yeah, sneak around to the right.
Hold on. Well, heal me up, heal me up.
Alright, got no wall.
You guys wanna come over here?
Damn, the soldier found me.
Maze low.
On low.
I'm frozen.
Lucio.
Hurt. Where is he? Roadhog.
Oh. Still low.
Lucio down.
Yeah. Oh. Get the rest.
Nice win. Good first win.
Nice work, everybody.
Wow, that was well.
Yep.
Do we say GG or?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, nice.
Ooh, Roadhog play. Oh, dear.
Oh, that's pretty beautiful.
All right, Jacob, you're coming in from. Oh, he's muted.
I'm gonna vote for the play.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jacob's coming in for me on map 2.
Oh yeah, I leveled up.
Nice. Alright.
Okay, remind me. We're running triple support in the next round, correct?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. This is what we're doing. Yeah. Alright, yeah. Triple support throughout because we're on Nepal.
Nice job, guys.
Should I go Lucio
then? Yeah. So the character rundown is so for tanks we're looking at a brawlish one, so Reinhardt, Zarya, Hogg, or Winston, which is basically any of those four would work. A Lucio Brig going to you, Caroline, Moira, whoever wants to pick it up, and then Zen and Mercy. And then DPS is Reaper for Jeff or Junkrat, if you wanna switch him to Moira and then Emily to Junkrat, if any point during that time.
Basically,
sounds good.
You broke up again, Nick?
No, I just stopped talking.
Oh.
How rude.
Okay.
Nick, we love hearing your beautiful voice.
Yeah, but then I remembered Emily can't hear it and it concerns her.
Okay.
Myself and take a minute to talk to the chat. Alright. Alright, chat, you're stuck with me for a couple minutes. Who we got? We got 10 people. Nice. Thank you for showing up and supporting the club. I see a lot of familiar faces, a couple of new ones. Either way, welcome. Feel free to give the channel a follow. Also, check out our Twitter at Stonehill Gaming Club. Twitter, sorry, at Stonehill Gaming. Yeah, at Stonehill Gaming. And give us a follow for live updates about club events, esports, and the whole wazoo. And feel free to ask like any questions, any comments. Feel free to Oh, Nordica's in the house. Hey, Nord. We'll follow along with Jacob Chopperman Botwell, freshman of the class of 2022. For a little bit. Alright, so both teams don't have Hog anymore. That's pretty good. Yeah. Watch out for that Reaper. Reaper's low. Yeah, it's gonna stall her out. Yeah, I'm not really good at the whole commentating thing, but yeah, feel free to like ask any questions at all about like what the heck is going on. If you guys don't understand the game, I'll feel free. I'll be happy to answer any questions you guys might have. That was an awesome boot from our Lucio player. And we took control of the point. Let's see how many ults we used for that. A lot of them. That's okay. We're close to three more. Yeah, we should be able to get three more. So the composition that the team is running is called a triple support. So basically there will be three healers with two tanks and one DPS. The core is that there's a lot of healing to help sustain the team up through long team fights. That's a really good, really good. Who is my favorite alum besides Charmbo? Oh, it's obviously you, Nord. Come on. Of course it's you, Nord. Stonehill Gaming looking like we're going to get point one. The Texas Christian will have one more shot at this. And a good zoning ult from Shrub to secure the point one win. And we appreciate you guys coming out to support the team. Oops, on this. Yeah, let's follow the perspective from Stonehill senior Nick Piover Savino of class 2019 as he leads the team to hopefully clean out the map and clean out the win to secure Stonehill their first win in the National League. So basically how it works is that for the TESPA Overwatch Collegiate Championship, there are three ways to qualify: through the National League, the Regional League, and the Varsity League. Since we are only a club team without any backing from the actual school, we cannot participate in the Varsity League, so we'll have to go with the other methods. So the National League, basically the top 28 colleges in the entire nation will get the chance to qualify for the event. But the more realistic way for us is for the regional tournament, where we will participate along with 33 other schools in the New England and Nova Scotia area, and a chance to participate in a regional tournament hopefully around late February and March. So look forward to that. But in the meantime, we have to play all these other regular season matches. Every match counts, but our match of the week against Quinnipiac at 8:30 will be our most important game of the day. Looks like we have a more ult, but that's pretty much it for us right now. It looks like that's going to be a clean point take for Stonehill. It's if they stay on the point. Please stay on the point, guys. Come on. Yeah, that's a Roguehog gulped on. I was a little worried there for a second. And the team all has their ults, which is pretty good for defense. Nice job from Jeff of Jeffs. Someone just made play of the week again. And we only used 4 ults. Okay. That's not that bad. God. Emily, stop the puns. For those of you who are wondering, we are streaming at a 3-minute delay per TESPA rules to prevent any cheating or copyright or any other necessary reasons. Alright, so they were able to recap it. There's definitely still time for Stonehill to recap it. We will most likely have the Zarya ult going in, and that's, even though it's one ult, is the most powerful ult in the game. So we have touched the point and forced overtime. And looks like Stonehill will be able to reclaim it. Hopefully. And yes, that will be the case. as hopefully Stonehill will be able to reclaim most of their alts back after being able to take it with only one alt. Looking at Caroline Shaw, freshman of class of 2022, with the Sound Bear, which will be very important to hopefully stave off any extra additional damage. As Texas University looks like they will be able to touch, and a clutch Sound Bear comes out. And it looks like Jeff of Jeffs will be able to do it. There's only two people left alive for TCU. Make that one person alive, and it's the Moira. With no one on the point, as overtime clicks down, Stonehill secures the match win. Well played, guys. Good job.
Thank you.
Do we say GG now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice job, Jeff.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
You just made our week's highlights, by the way. Probably.
Gets hooked out of it, kills him anyway.
Nice high energy kills, Caleb.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Wow.
Okay, I should have voted for you by that.
Should we offer play the third map?
Yep. I think we could use the practice anyway.
True.
Stop making fun of my loud typing. Jesus.
Third
did I?
Red.
God. There we go.
Why'd you repeat third?
Because I... Alright, they're down for it. Alright. Caroline, you're setting this one out.
Yeah. Pulling it out for the next one.
Yes.
Hey. Wait
one
second.
Yeah. No, I'm put you in spectator.
Okay. Let me just go to the Discord.
Yeah, alright, so, also feel free to monitor the Discord, not the Discord, the Twitch.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so, also I need to report the score. Give me 2 seconds.
Sure. Time's up.
What?
You lose!
Jeff gets it. Is Emily okay?
Yes.
I don't even know anymore.
She's trying to do what we usually do, except in typing.
That was a pretty good game, guys.
Yeah, it was.
Finish up. They are ready, but I think the map needs to change.
Yeah, it does. We're going to watch point.
Okay.
Who's running what for that?
We're doing a... For defense, we're doing a standard 2-2-2, and for attack, we are doing a 4-man pirate ship with a pharmacy. With triple DPS. We're trying triple DPS.
Okay.
So the tank is Reinhardt Risa on attack with a Pharah, Bastion, Hansa Widow. And then Mercy Ana.
We're defending?
Alright, so that's we're doing 2-2-2. Standard.
Alright.
I will play D.Va.
Who you want me on?
Are you going,
Reinhardt.
Go Reinhardt. I'm a heal.
Or DPS.
Yeah. I'm gonna heal.
So
oh, Caleb, what do you want to play? Okay, then I'll do it.
Yep.
Pull out the festive skin.
Festive.
I kinda like it.
I'm bringing out Cabana Anna because this place is great for your tan.
It's a good reason.
Also, good job, guys. What?
The Reinhardt line.
What did I say?
I remember being stationed here. It was good for my tan.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
God damn it. Anyways, good job, guys. We officially, despite whatever happens here, we won the match, so good job.
First match of the season, baby.
First match of the season, let's go.
No, stay over there.
It's a good omen.
Well, Jeff, now that you say that, like... I think Jeff has to knock on the wood.
Okay. I'm doing it for him. I don't trust him to do it. No, goddamn, Jeff.
They have a bastion.
Yeah. Alright.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna flank him.
Jeff, just be careful.
Yeah, you said.
No, angle it. No, angle it over here. The bastion's on the back. Angle it like right here. Then we can dive the bastion when he's moving up.
Okay. Shield going down.
Roll. Oh.
Shield down.
Oh, thank you.
All right, both sides on main tank.
Probably gonna run again.
Bastion's above us.
Okay.
Oh, I'm out. Oh, crap. I'm on meth.
Ow, ow, ow.
Get down here. Get down here.
I'm working on it. I thought you were dealing with him.
I lost my mech. He's on the ground. He might be going the stairs around us. No, he's still on the ground.
I have to keep an eye out behind us.
I'll set my mech back. Give me a second. Bash in front. Bash in front.
Ow.
You're going behind?
Behind? Alright, got my back.
Bastion and Ash are still in front.
Yeah, they got me.
Yeah, they're both their heroes on top of us.
Oh, Ash is so low.
Thanks, Em.
Ow. Stop.
You're by yourself, dude. You're by yourself. Oh, crap.
I didn't know that. Okay. That's my bad.
I need a new suit.
I have an ult.
I have mine.
Winston low. Winston dead.
Half is up top.
Yep, see her. What, D.Va's up here too. She's half. Can we clean up that? Yeah, we can. Oh, come on! Ugh! Get back here, Jeff. Jeff, come back.
Do you want me to push up or you want me to stay with cart?
Stay with cart.
Okay.
Alright, fall back to cart. Fall back to cart. Fall back to cart. Shit.
I got slapped.
Ash and Bastion, man.
Diva top, Diva top.
Hey, Bob.
Bob. I'm out of eating juice.
Chill down. Okay, that did not work out. Oh. I'm down. I'm back.
Alright, so we're not gonna talk about this, right guys? That they didn't see me? Alright, cool.
What are we not talking about?
That I just hid behind the cart the entire time that was happening.
Oh.
And they didn't find me.
We don't have to talk about that if you don't want
to. Oh! Let's go. Let's go.
Push up or stay here?
Stay here.
Got it.
I don't have my mech. I'll have it soon, though.
Okay.
Here comes Hammond. All right.
Hammond purple.
Oh crap.
Got Hammond.
Diva. Diva's on mech.
Got Anna.
Hammond. Winston. All Winston. Good job. Good job, team.
All right. Nice work.
All right. Caleb, do you want to be the sniper or the bastion?
I'll be the bastion.
Alright, cool.
Woohoo! I know you like Hanzo.
Hanzo or Wood. I like both. I'll do Hanzo.
Alright.
Oh boy.
Alright.
You're playing either Risa or Reinhardt, whichever you feel more comfortable with. Yep.
Make sure you call out your shield so I know when to get up and move.
Got it.
All right, you got it. They're not exposing themselves yet.
Sorry, I punch a lot.
Oh, they have a Lucio on the ground.
They're up there.
Alright.
Oh, Arisa fell.
Move to the left side. Move to the left side over here.
Great. Shield half. 800. Six, five. Playing recharge.
All right, their Hans is down.
Sleeping Harissa here.
Good job, team. Nice. We did 3-0. Nice sweep.
Excellent work.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, nice one.
There you go.
Field goal.
Why is she scratching her leg?
I don't know. All right.
Nice job, everyone.
Good job. All right. We're going to take a 5-minute break for our team to stretch, go to the bathroom, get drinks, a snack, or whatever. So come on back after that.
Right. When's
the
next game again?
7 o'clock. So come back in an hour, approximately.
Okay.
All right. Feel free to warm up and do other stuff.
Wait, what time do we have to come back by?
By 7, but try to be along a little before that.
When's our game start?
7.
So get back at like 6:30?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to mute my mic and play some music for you guys while until I get back.
Thanks, Tristan. Oh.
voices in my mind, trying to find the perfect line.
Struggles are the shoulders, we don't do it, the taller. So I don't wanna be another face in the crowd. So I can't slow it down, no. So I can't slow it down, no. They write us off and say it's just another opinion. I'm tired of trying to fit in when I'm one in a million. So I can't slow it down, no. No, I can't slow it down, no. I'm never gonna follow just because they say so. I'm never gonna let go of this high. I've already hit the low. Started, I'm done with waiting for them, cause my ship is departed. And I can't slow it down, no. No, I can't slow it down, no. I'm never gonna follow just because they say so. I'm never gonna let go, they won't win this fight. I've already hit the low. They say so. I'm never gonna let go, cause I've already hit the low. Never give
I don't do this for the riches. I'm infected. My condition is I'm always in my head. These words are my religion. I'm obsessed. It's by decision. I'ma do this till I'm dead. Yeah. Set me on fire. Set me on fire. Whoa. Ooh. I'm still alive. But you didn't think that I'd come back to life.
Until I see the light. Break me out, make me so alive. I'm craving you like I need a high. I'm a desert, you're an ocean. It's your motion that I need. But without you, I am broken. Left to thirst out in the heat. Take me down to your paradise. I lose my words every time I try. Out in the heat. Take me down to your paradise. I see heaven when I see your eyes. They pull me in, got me paralyzed. Your body makes me wanna testify. I'm a desert, you're an ocean. It's your motion that I need. But without you, I am broken. Left to thirst out in the heat. Without you, I
burst out in the heat.
For me,
I'm gonna change you like
All right, hope you guys enjoyed that music break. All right, cool. All right, everyone but Caroline here.
I know for a fact that some did enjoy the music break.
Well, yeah, I kind of took an understanding that people would leave, considering that it took a bit before, you know, next match.
Also, we're talking about doing warm-ups. Talking about warm-ups.
Or mostly just keeping... Mostly just keeping in tune. So, who's online and who's not in the game? Jeff, well, come on down. And you guys are... Actually, you're in a queue there, sir. Well, I can't invite you.
We're in a group.
Oh! Alright, cool. Alright, then I'll take my three.
Or you can just all join.
Alright, fine. Yeah. Leave this group. I am stubborn like mule. Did a message come in from the other guy yet?
Nicholas.
Nick. Okay.
Sorry, I was watching the highlight.
Got the play of the game. Save that for later.
Huh. Can I just say how much I hate the Demon Hunter Somber skin?
Really?
You hate it?
Yes, because I'm never going to have it, so my Somber completion will never be done.
Oh.
Understood. Why will you never have it? What's the...
You had to pre-order a thing.
A digital ticket for BlizzCon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, what do we want to do?
I don't know. It's just play something. I don't really care. Oh, all right. Are you going? What are you doing, Gail?
I don't know.
Could use some support.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to think. I can't really support. I can't do it.
Play Zen. Fake support.
Zen is very much a support. He's
not. I know. Your.
No, the basketball.
I got Zen.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah.
So I'll go in.
They have a Pharah.
Oh, good name. Picked McCree.
Fuck it.
Oh, I'm down.
I need help.
It's okay, guys. I'm cleaning house.
Good job.
Oh
God. Thank you, Emily. Help, I need health. Thank you.
Gotta get you, Kayla.
Can't you go around?
Both of your healers are down.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm kind of stuck.
Oh, yeah. Well.
Coming back. Genji on point.
Who's on the point?
Genji.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Bomb law. They boosted someone?
It was to get rid of me.
Oh, that's just a zone. Nice shot.
Zarya was so close to getting on point too.
Oh god, come on.
What?
Someone hit the basketball.
Basketball.
What was it? I think it was Caleb.
It might have been me. If I'm being honest.
It was 100% me.
Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. Thanks. Oh, I'm down.
I'm on my way back.
Wow, flashbang.
Thank you kindly. All right, regroup. Oh, fuck me.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna wait right here.
That's a good plan.
Well, that didn't go well.
Ow, the heck.
5-4
Don't use it.
Fuck.
I'm going up here. I'm going up here.
Down.
You guys know there's a different way to go, right?
I did. Oh crap. God. Ow. Moira balls. I have ult by the time I get it back.
I have ult.
They have walls. Dumb fire.
Wait, we turn on that?
Yeah, we turn it.
Oh, this is pretty easy. Just...
Ah, fuck. Good job, Jacob.
I got it.
Good job, Jacob.
Jacob
is
MVP.
Jacob MVP.
Okay.
I don't know about that.
Whoa, lag. What the hell was that?
I have ult.
They have a widow. Ow.
What's up with Emily?
I'm moving stuff in the room. Sorry. Priorities.
Oh, not Meg. Oh fuck.
Kill them on gate.
Ow, where's the. Oof. That was close.
Are we good?
Ow! Mercy's low. Alright, good job.
That would be a Reinhardt I don't want to fight.
Craig is on point.
Ow.
Oh, we can get there. Come on, team. Good primal. It. Good primal.
You can do it. I'm on my way.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? I'm gonna stay right here.
Oh, I'm dead.
Ow.
Oh, damn.
Come on, there's four of you guys. You got this.
Prince
is after me. I'm dead. Good job, Jacob.
Nick was there too.
Oh, fuck. Alright,
I tried.
I'll be able to get in.
Fuck. I have ult, I don't know if he'll do good. Oh, hang in there, tanks.
Working on it. I'm down.
Oh! Fuck you. Damn it. Alright, maybe I should switch off the McCree. I'll do a different deeps. Actually, no. They still have a Widow? Not Widow. A Pharah during that at all?
Yeah, they did.
They did? Oh, alright.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll stay. I mean,
wow, you just rolled down here. What the hell?
What?
He's just rolling.
Let me have my fun.
No.
Aww.
Let's go.
But I want to have fun.
Nobody gets to have fun.
This is not a fun game. What are you talking about?
It used to be. That's what games are for, man.
No, they're about making...
Oh, someone's on me.
They're about making what?
Salt mine. Virtual salt mine.
Oh, well, that too.
I'm low. Whoa.
I am in the prime position.
Fucking McCree!
What? How is he getting his ult so fast?
I don't know.
He's shooting with tanks.
Oh, that's true.
Where's... Oh, goddamn. No. Ow.
I would use your shield, though.
I had to stop to use shield. Now they won't let me back.
I have Deadeye.
What? How?
We're just staying right.
Thank you, Emily.
Yep.
Oh my god.
What?
This is what Hammond's for, so like...
Okay, sure.
Is this not what Hammond's for? Because I will do something different.
Oh no, this
is
your
thing.
Two. Is that a ringtone?
Who's responsible?
I'm sorry.
No, that's an awesome ringtone.
Just do it like a...
Oh, I got stunned.
No!
I almost got him! I almost got him, but he only used it on me.
Because the Mercy's pocketing him.
That is a reason. Hey, get nice solo. Good job. Don't let the Mercy res him now. Fuck!
Aww.
Oh my god.
No.
Ow! God damn it. Let's screw this.
Jeff, heal me!
Sorry.
Bitch, I know how my own door works.
Wait, what?
Do you have the back? Hey, they finally got me. Or not.
Good job.
So, I didn't leave point that game.
Nice job.
Did you really not?
I died once and Emily res me literally a second later and that was it.
Yay! Nice. Play of the game.
How is it not my dragon play?
Cause it was this.
How is it not
I had
me
a quad.
Rolling around? It should have been me just circling the point.
Mm-hmm. Well, how, yeah. You get that. How about that?
That was just wonderful.
That. All right, time to set up the lobby.
Are you going to become a Hammond main?
Who are we playing now?
Huh?
Who are we playing now?
University of Illinois, Chicago.
All
right. Wait, Shrub, why'd you leave? Caleb?
Khabib?
Oh, okay.
It's a worthy cause.
He's got to get those trash.
All right, settings, oh presets.
I'm so bad at
drinking.
My diamonds
again? Let's see.
What? I love them, but they just...
Who are you talking to?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Distractions!
Distractions!
She was the one who threw the megalovania grenade.
Distractions.
What?
Can you talk to that microphone if you want?
It's fine.
This works. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What?
No, you can't say the N-word.
You can't say it.
No, I know you don't do that.
No,
the
N-word
was
another.
Another?
Okay. Especially on stream, please. Don't do
Minecraft
that.
Boy. No, don't worry. You're going to. He
you better not. We'll come back and beat him up.
No, I'll kill him.
I'll beat him up and then Caleb will kill him.
No.
Please?
No.
We'll get a camera and some popcorn.
Also tickets.
I like the way you think. Let's monetize it.
Put it on the Stonehill Gaming Club Twitch.
Exactly. If Joker taught us anything, is it's you gotta advertise it. You gotta videotape it.
Gamers, rise up.
Oh, no. God, here we go again.
Oh, I got removed from group.
What? Why?
I don't know.
Oh.
If we're in a group, Tristan can't invite us.
You know why.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no.
Oh,
this
I'm a spectator, yeah.
Yeah, no, this is the team that focuses on long-range characters.
Oh, so this is the one I'm not getting any playtime.
Well, let's take it this way. If we play so well that it will work, then yeah, you'll have the chance to play.
No playtime.
hold on, let me take a look at our next match after this one. You're playing that one, yeah.
It's okay.
We're in the season. I can't guarantee playing time every day.
No, I know.
Okay.
I'll keep the bench nice and warm.
Yes, that digital.
Does it have cushions at least?
No, it's the stupid little wooden rocking chair.
Yeah, I love rocking chairs.
Not this wooden one.
Why, does it have, like, splinters?
No.
Does it have a creepy little girl sitting in it?
Does it what?
A creepy little girl sitting in it.
I wish.
Oh.
Alright, let me see if I can find the captain here. Oh, Steve. Oh, I'll close my door.
But Jeff, if we close our door, how will we have polite conversation with people that wander in?
Huh? Did this guy not accept my friend request when I did it? Okay.
He doesn't want to be your friend.
Wow, okay. Hold on, let me...
I'm just telling you.
My friend, I'm sorry.
Jeff. Godless Goose. Goose? Maybe he should join Goose Troop.
I don't know. Every time I go there, something cataclysmic is occurring.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the captain. His name is Godless Goose.
Oh, good. We already kidnapped that Master of Moose. Now we can get both animals.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Master of Moose from the last game. By winning the match, we claimed his soul.
Great. Cool.
Now that's how it works.
Yes, now that... It's Yu-Gi-Oh! Rules.
Okay.
Now that we have the Moose Lord, we just need the Goose Lord, and Goose Troop is complete.
Alright, he did not accept my friend.
That's the picture I fucking in my life. It's
not. Cool.
What's fucking my life?
God.
He's a Chiefs fan.
No, I'm in any team against the most teams against the Patriots fan.
Hey.
That no, it's fine. No, it's fine. The Patriots.
What's his actual team?
No, Caleb beats the Patriots. I'll tell my mom.
What's his actual team?
What do you mean?
Like, what team does he root for?
Chiefs.
Ew.
What's their name? What was that team's? What? How was that team's? Chiefs, Browns.
Ha! Browns.
Which, ironically, are two of the best teams in the league right now.
Not the Browns. The Browns suck.
Wait, so he votes for the Eagles, too?
Eagles? No.
No?
We can't be friends.
Well, maybe I can reach out to another one of their players. Well, this is not good on their part. I sent out a request. And
wait,
supposed to...
can the Reinhardt shoulder charge our Diva Bomb?
I don't think so.
Because if you can shoulder charge right into their team, that would be phenomenal.
I don't think you can. I'm pretty sure charge is only code to hit opposing things, but I'm not certain.
Let me do. Damn it. It was not his same freaking name. Any attempt to reach me on Discord? No. Hold on, I'll check TESPA. Keep talking, guys. Entertain the chat while I find people.
Wait, did they show for their first match?
I don't know.
There's no one in the chat room.
I mean, there's not. There's 8 people watching the stream right now.
I know, and I said, sup, kids, and no one responded.
Well, it is. Well, first of all, it's a 3-minute delay.
It's what?
Chat is a conspiracy.
It's a 3-minute delay, I said.
My Nana's friends.
Oh, no, but I typed it in the chat. But no one responded. Oh.
What?
Now I got
someone. Oh, it's Kazaban. Of course it is.
Who's Kazaban?
My Nana's friends.
My brother.
Oh, okay.
He's the only person that watches.
No, we have...
There are 9 people here right now.
Yeah, we had a max of 15 at one point.
I find that hard to believe.
Nord was watching at one point, too.
I know at least 4 of my friends are watching. Or at least they were.
Well, I said that the next match is in a couple minutes, so hopefully they'll come by. Then... I mean, we went up to 3 viewers over the last 5 minutes, but that doesn't really matter. If we can't frickin' play... Hold on. Maybe I should, Alright, first of all, let's see if they did play. I can check that, I hope.
Well, they would have to submit their, score, didn't they?
Well, one person would have to do it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's see. UCI Flames. Flames. What the hell was that? Oh! They have nothing reported in.
What?
They have nothing reported in. UIC Flames. That's what we're playing.
Could they still be going then?
No, absolutely not. Matches, even if they went to the tiebreaker, shouldn't last an hour and a half. Let's see. Oh, WPI lost. Poor WPI. Okay, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna check. I can't check. Jacob.
Yes.
Could you do me a favor and could you leave this lobby and go into custom lobbies and look for anything that's created by Godless Goose for me? Alright, thanks.
Sure. What am I doing?
Just look for a custom lobby that's created by Godless Goose or any TESPA games with UIC or anything with that. I'll invite you back. Probably say Godless Goose's Game or something like that.
You know, like Abraham Lincoln said at the Gettysburg Address.
Please don't.
Thou art 15 minutes late, thou art a loser.
Oh my god, Jeffrey. I don't even think it's 20 minutes, anyway. He hasn't accepted my friend request.
So what you're saying is if they don't show up in 20 minutes, we get free loot boxes.
What? What do you mean get free loot boxes?
Never mind, you missed the joke.
I'm not seeing them.
How many pages are you seeing?
I'm just scrolling.
Okay. I want to go into the general... There we go. Hold on.
It was what, Godless Goose, you said?
Yeah, why, you find something?
No, I'm just trying to remember. I see one named TESPA.
Okay.
Who's the creator?
That's the... Yeah, it should tell you the creator of the lobby, too.
Ginger Ale.
Hold on, let me check the roster. Ginger Ale. Nope.
Okay, I'll keep looking.
Alright, I posted in the Discord.
Y'all are stressing over this.
Look, I just wanted to play the game, man.
It's not your fault if he doesn't, like, do anything to your reaching out.
True, but I need to do the effort. It's kind of like my job as captain. I gotta make the effort.
You have. You
didn't do. What the fuck? All right, I have too much shit open. Oh, maybe if I try friend requesting someone else on their team. How about the Serb guy? I'll try him.
I draft a strong Gotham. Because then my other one, because when mine broke, so my mom, she was like, okay, I'll order some, but I forgot that she said she'd order some, so I went out and got some. That pair, I think, and then she ordered this pair.
You know what Blizzard should do? They should really make, like, friending things easier, like, inside the game. I mean, am I wrong? That should be something
no.
They should do. Alright, any luck, Jacob?
I'm not seeing anything.
Alright, I'll pull you back.
I mean, I'll keep scrolling.
Alright, cool. Wait, how many pages are there?
I don't know. But I said I'd keep scrolling, and I can't scroll anymore.
You know there's a search function, right?
Godless
goose.
There's nothing under godless goose.
Okay. I'm gonna. All right. How about? Yeah. It's whatever. Just come back.
Okay. Can you invite me, or can I actually just join?
No, I have to invite you.
Okay.
Go back to the lobby, because you're looks like you're queued for something, according to...
just in the lobby. I shouldn't be queued for anything.
Nope, I'm unable to invite you. Are you...
I have to close and then bring it.
Yeah, go to the main menu. Tell me when you're at the main menu. Okay.
I was at the main menu, so. Alright, log in back in.
Okay.
I'm at the main menu.
Okay, give me 2 seconds. All right, cool. Sorry to the 11 people literally not doing anything. We're
just
literally...
say sorry to chat.
I did.
Chat, you're the best.
Yeah, there's 11 people. Yep.
Chat is the best.
Chat is the best. No
one. Let's play against the chat.
definitely if people aren't showing up, yeah.
Tristan, why do you have 3 loot boxes that you just haven't opened?
I like opening things at the end of the gaming session.
Alright.
Kind of like a whew, good job, Tristan. That kind of thing.
Okay.
All right, yeah. It's on them now. I reached out to... Yeah, we have to wait. We have to wait here 12 minutes.
Cool.
Cool.
So, anybody know any good jokes?
My life.
What?
That was a loud bang.
Yeah.
What was that, Caleb?
That wasn't me.
Oh, it wasn't? Oh, I just assumed it was you because it was a loud noise. Oh.
Way to assume.
I assume a lot of things.
What do you assume, Tristan?
Well, I assume that these guys are not coming. Or,
you're probably right.
Yeah, I'm probably right. And I'm going to assume that if they do not do that, we will be zero. Oh my God. 2-0, if I can talk.
I can't numbers.
Talk. Numbers. I'm a history major. Numbers.
Numbers are hard.
Numbers are hard for me. But yeah.
When is the third game?
8:30.
Oh, I got to finish listening to that Metallica album.
What? Oh, yeah, so chat, if you missed any bit of the stream, any of the matches, hopefully over the next week I'll have them posted on the YouTube channel. Probably Stonehill Gaming Club once that's up. So if you missed
we
anything.
We got a YouTube?
It will be as soon as we're done here. I'll work on that.
Because YouTube is where the proof is.
No, that's because Twitch is lazy and don't want to keep any past broadcasts.
You can save them.
Really?
Yeah, there's a setting.
Hold on, let me go to my dash. All right, where? Channel. Let's see.
I heard your boyfriend say stab you, and now I'm concerned for Caroline's well-being.
Oh no, it was me stabbing him.
Oh, okay.
I'm concerned with his well-being now.
I'm not.
Okay.
I haven't met him yet. I don't care.
Yeah, and if Caroline's stabbing him, I'm sure she has a good reason.
He delivers dominoes to Stonehill.
Oh, he's a cool guy then. Don't stab him.
Yeah, we kind of need him.
Yeah.
I may have met this person.
Has he delivered to Casino Hall at all this semester?
Casino Hall.
Casino?
Yeah. He says yes.
Oh, cool. That's where we live. So.
What about the SEM?
Yes.
Alright.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. They're asking. They're like, yeah, where are we going?
We want to know more about him.
Wait, here you go.
Hello?
Hi.
Got questions?
Yeah, Jacob does.
No, we
nah,
don't.
I just wanted to talk.
Oh yeah, screw Caroline.
Wow.
She's gonna stab you again.
Yeah, just how it be.
True, true.
You tried messaging them?
I friend requested every single member of their team. And so far, nothing.
Fuck them.
Watch them come in at 7:19.
Like, I'm also monitoring the Discord, make sure you're not trying to screw us over.
I'm trying to participate in the chat, but it's very quiet.
They only have 7 minutes now.
Well, yeah. They know it started at 7, so.
Yep, he just heard about the interception, didn't he?
Yeah.
What?
He's watching it right now on his laptop.
Oh, did the Patriots throw an interception?
Yeah. Yep. Into the end zone.
Wow, great.
237 passes in the playoffs with an interception, and then the Chiefs come along.
Yeah.
Oh, right now, Saints lost. Holy shit.
Yep.
Wow. Damn. I had them. What's my thing? What?
Does the tournament record that?
Record what? No shows?
Or forfeits, I think. I'm not useful.
Da 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 da.
So, what do you guys want to do after this? Quick play.
Making that noise.
Not me.
Can I say a non word? But.
Oh, wow.
No, I'm not Jared. I'm not like that. You know the first thing Jared would say?
Tristan, the guy's wondering about how they verify it.
Hold on, I need to read.
Come on, Tristan, you can do it. You can.
I am reading. Leave me alone.
I know. I'm telling you, you can do it. So how about them Pats?
They're losing?
They're winning, aren't they?
I thought they were winning.
Yeah, they're losing in my mind.
Oh, that's fine. Whatever.
Still haven't heard anything from him?
Nope. None of them accepted my friend request.
3 minutes.
3 minutes to a 2-0.
What if this is their strategy? They just wait and then they come in.
It's called icing the kicker.
Oh, Bears. Oh, the Bears. What? Well, you guys don't... Okay. Caleb knows that joke.
And yet he did not laugh.
Yeah, of course he didn't.
That's because it's called icing the kicker.
What does that mean?
Basically, you call a timeout right before they kick the ball.
What the hell?
Nick.
Yes?
What
the fuck was that?
No.
Oh, I just wanted to share the elevator music playing in my head right now.
That was supposed to be elevator music?
That is the worst elevator music I've ever seen.
I know the best...
It was not elevator music, but that's what plays in my head when I'm waiting for something.
Let me get you some proper elevator music.
Please let it be Jeopardy.
It's a 5-minute song, by the way.
Yay.
We're in the elevator now.
it's just a thing that I can find that shows pending friend requests, so I can show that they didn't accept. Is it in here? Oh, there is a friend thing in here. Wow, I failed. This is actually kind of nice.
The most elevator music thing I can think of.
I think he's more talking about the chat.
Oh.
That was me.
It's 7:20.
Wait, is that actually you?
Time, yeah. We win. Yeah. Yay, good job, team.
All right. Go and do your own things. I got to do formalities. I have to do formalities.
Practice. Hey, wait is over. We win.
Well, we also have a third game. We have a third game today.
At 8:30, let's play.
I'll take an intimidation victory.
I need to report.
Yeah, they looked this up and realized they couldn't.
I need to report the no-show. I need to do things. Okay, give me a couple things. Okay, opponent no-show. Very cool. All right. All right, there's that. What else did he say I had to do? In case of dispute, or I'll take pictures just in case there's a dispute. All right, I'm just gonna take a picture.
Who is Nordecai?
That is the old president.
Oh, okay.
My predecessor.
Understood.
God. Can I have 6 people in here for the picture to show that we were here?
I'm here.
I need, no. All right, fine. All right, Emily, fine. Also, we're going to do free-for-all for the fans. You know, the thing where we play least played character or something like that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, boy, time to roll dice.
Yeah, I'm going to roll dice. And one more picture, just in case.
It's from an all-time play, right?
Yes.
Wait, what are we doing?
We're doing the least played. We're doing free-for-all.
Least played?
So basically, you go to your...
It's, bottom... 5?
Yeah, bottom 5. I'm gonna roll a die. It's gonna be like bottom 6.
5-sided die.
Oh, alright, go ahead. You have to do that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, watch. He almost got it.
But he didn't. Who's missing? Caroline's missing. Caroline, you're not missing out on this. Get in here.
Alright.
Also, I apologize for all of the Anna punching earlier.
1, 2, 3.
How do you do that?
It's my passive tick.
Alright. Alright, go to your all modes, time played, to the bottom 5.
Alright, I have my character.
All right, no, which one is it? You have to what did the which one? One.
Oh, gosh.
No, which no, one that's are we doing? Yeah, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which one? You said you had like a number thing.
Caleb. Yeah, I got 5.
Oh, 5. Okay, I don't mind.
So our 5th least played.
Yes.
Well, that should be fun.
Oh, great, cool.
Oh no,
what is it?
Genji.
I hate this.
How he kills anything.
I hate this dude's gun.
All right, time for some Pharah.
Do you guys care what map do you guys want? What map do you guys want?
Doesn't matter.
Hollywood is fine.
All right, cool. For the fans, that's so fun. Yeah.
Genji is actually the worst thing ever.
Jeff, you kill things by headshotting with your right click.
Pretty much.
Or your E.
It's so unsatisfying. Like,
wait, Caroline, are you Genji too?
Yes.
I'm already Genji.
That's literally impossible, as I'm already Tracer.
But I'm already Tracer.
That's actually not a conceivable reality, because
fuck
I'm
Bastion.
Already that.
Nerf Bastion.
Oh, fuck Bastion.
What about Winston?
This is the worst team I've ever played.
Gears need to be oiled.
I'm not gonna play Mercy or any kind of support.
Hi.
Genji is so useless.
Hi, Nick. Nick, come here. Come here.
Help, I can't aim soldier's rifle.
Ah.
Hi, Caroline. Oh, who's shooting me?
I can't play Pharah. This is my bad.
Hi.
Oh, I thought that was Jeff.
I get a...
Ah!
Yeah, I can't aim.
Got it.
I'm used to swinging a hammer. I can't shoot rockets.
Dude, you got fucked up.
Yeah,
how many of you guys don't play Genji? Holy crap.
A lot.
Wait, what? No. Let's talk about this. I'm out of here. Ah!
Fun fact, those rockets are my least favorite ability in the game.
Why? They're good against tanks.
I hate them. Soldiers should not have free burst damage like that.
Ow! Fuck you!
Come on, I'm so low health. You can get a free kill. Come on.
Where are you? Are you even not trying, there. Jacob?
Yes, I am!
No! Come here, Jacob. You gotta die now.
I thought the sword did more damage.
The sword's a normal melee.
Ah.
Jacob, come down here.
No.
I just... Alright, thanks.
Aww. There you go. See?
Oh, god damn it.
Sorry, Caroline.
Nick, okay. You want to talk about this? Nick?
Ow.
God damn it.
See, they're annoying, and the splash damage is way bigger than the visual implies.
I should have killed you sooner. It's on me that happened.
Well, you wouldn't approach, so.
Think about this.
That works. And I'm out of here.
You're going to Harris?
What the hell? No.
Oh. That's a sword.
I hate Kenji.
Ow. Caleb, stop. How is Ash with
fit? I'm stuck.
God, Tracer's ult sucks.
No, you just used it wrong.
Yeah, use it. Get out of here.
Yeah. Got this.
You did.
Hi.
You don't use Tracer's ult in someone. Yeah.
Hey, Nick. Nick, please stop.
Stop what?
Please stand still.
Literally, why would I do that? Yeah. Give me one actual reason.
So I can shoot you.
Because you're feeling suicidal.
Okay, Jeff's is better than mine, but... Fuck. Nick, stop!
Fuck.
I'm for you. Oh no. Very dead.
Ow! Fuck off, Caleb.
Well, looks like Nick's gonna win this one.
Why? Yeah. I like how Nick in the beginning was like, oh, I can't aim your soldier's gun.
I can't.
I feel so helpless as Genji.
Me too.
I go.
Well, yeah,
actually, I think I'm better at killing things with mercy.
Nick! Oh, god damn it.
Wait, I did. I hit something. Hey.
You're welcome.
She could think about this.
Ow. Nick!
You're far.
Oh, off. My god.
I am a. Yeah, it's true. Come on, Nick. Take a break for a couple minutes. Let some of us catch up.
No, you guys made me angry.
Why did we make you angry?
How did we do that?
I know what he did.
Oh, cut! Really?
He sucked.
Ow. Man, fuck Bob.
Well, none of that. Emily! No! That works.
Why are you not dead? These shurikens are so useless.
Honestly?
Hey, Jeff. Jeff, you hit me. Jeff, stop.
Finally.
Wait, Jeff, when did you get, like, a bunch of kills?
I don't know.
No.
Please. Fuck.
Ah, damn it. Hi, Caroline.
I hate Genji.
Alright.
Same.
Oh, I cannot play.
Caleb, what are you doing here with a hero you like?
I don't play the hero.
Who are you typing to, Tristan?
The captain of Quinnipiac.
What are they saying?
They can't show up. They forfeit too.
Oh my god, so we're done?
Yeah.
So we're done for the night?
Oh. No, we're playing again.
So did we just win all three games?
Yes.
Hey.
Oh.
not the way how I want to. Hold on. I'm going to take a picture of this for...
Also, much for all those dumb strategies I wrote.
We can save them.
Recycle them.
Yeah, we can recycle them.
What happened?
Quinnipiac
oh,
forfeited.
Fun ideas for later.
Quinnipiac
so we
forfeited.
We won all of them today?
Yes.
Yeah.
To celebrate, we will go again. Caleb, roll the number.
All right. Let me go to a die.
All right.
With how little I've played these characters, I think I've already changed.
Random dice roll. All right. I'm going to roll one dice.
As long as it's not five again.
Not a one.
Oh. No! No!
All right.
Yes.
What is our dear?
Stop complaining. She's not nearly as bad as you claim.
Is this just gonna be?
I hadn't
it's just an ash battle.
Probably.
No, it's not. I'm not Ash.
I'm not Ash.
I'm Ash.
God damn this
bullshit.
Shit.
We all know who Tristan is.
Yeah, Tristan's got moral problems with who he has to play.
He has to play May?
Yeah.
Almost
she's
certainly.
A great character, Tristan.
She really
get
is.
Get the fuck out of here.
She's
so much better than Genji.
I maintain she's tied for most gold 9 in the game.
Yeah, she sucks. I fucking hate this character.
Did you use the ice block thing?
Yeah, that's really? That's gonna help. That's gonna help.
Yes, I don't play
so
Symmetra.
Many ashes.
I see a Symmetra. Oh, hi.
No, back up. Oh, God, I mean, bad character, huh?
Yeah, I have moral issues. She's cheap.
No, and she's not.
She's optimistic.
Yeah, somebody has to be.
No, no one has to be.
They can't all be depressed.
What's the point if everybody's depressed?
That's life.
Now, if that was the case, there wouldn't be anybody to root for, and nothing good would ever happen.
Oh,
did I hear a wrecking ball?
Yes.
Me. Hey, Tristan, you're doing pretty well. You should play her more.
No. No.
Damn it, Nick.
I had to take it.
Nick, I was having fun, and then you just came by and ruined it.
Hi, that's my job.
No. Oh, fuck you.
I'm like the worst character to see, like, free for all.
What do you mean? You got so much health.
Yeah, but I have, like,
fuck.
Alright, cool. I'm not going over there.
Out.
I didn't think that would work. Alright, cool.
No. Haha.
See, person, doesn't that feel good?
Oh. I'm
Jacob.
Hi, Tristan.
Hey, there we go.
Ah!
How the hell does anyone use this gun?
What do you mean, how does anyone? It's a gun.
Ash's stupid gun. It's barely functional.
Have you never...
I mean, it's not a somber weapon, but...
No, I mean, it's not...
Oh, fuck you, Caleb. Alright, good job.
Oh, I didn't even get the kill for Jeff. I'm mad.
Ah, fuck.
My fucking shield disappeared. Are you serious?
I saw.
Oh.
Fuck you, Caroline.
Actually.
No, please don't.
Really?
Ow.
No,
stop! I'll never
stop. No! I'm just
trying to live. You know. You're not allowed.
Why?
Because
I'm black? Is that it?
Yeah.
Whoa. What the f- Ow. Alright, I haven't got a kill in like fucking forever. Yeah,
just, me either, Tristan.
Does Bob count for the kills?
Yeah, I think so.
Really?
It should. No, Tristan! Bad!
Yes!
I hate you. So much.
Go away, Caroline!
No.
You don't like hamsters.
You do with me. Go away, Gil!
Hate you. Hate Doomfist.
You're Caleb. Can't run forever. Here, everyone.
Sorry, Nick.
It's okay. Let it flow.
Stop.
Oh, shit.
Come here. Caroline, come here. Oh, fuck. No. No!
Nick.
I didn't give you personal leave.
Nick, I wouldn't have killed you.
Yeah, you would have.
No, I wouldn't.
I gotta do it. Yes!
How does anyone hit with a stupid gun?
I am happy to show you.
Damn it, Jeff.
I was trying to fight Emily, Caroline.
No, I'm not allowed.
Why? She's your enemy too.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill both of you.
Not Nick does it first.
Jeff.
Fuck this.
I know, but I thought Nick didn't see Jeff.
Wow, alright.
I got him still.
Yeah, have fun with that, guys. Yep!
Nope.
God damn it. I hate her ult, so stupid.
It's wonderful.
Oh, cool.
I hate you.
Shrub, why are you even the beacon?
What? What happened?
Pile drives down the middle.
Why?
Oh my god, because I'm an idiot.
No!
Man, fuck Doomfist.
What's wrong with Doomfist? Ow.
I can't play him.
No, Jeff.
I can't do it. I'm not good enough.
Whoa. Emily.
Not me.
No. Emily, you gotta talk about manners.
No.
I got you, Jacob.
I still died, Justin.
Oh, fuck. Ah! Yeah. Yeah! Ah! No! Come here!
Oh, you finally got me.
Yep. Only after you...
No, I don't have it! What?
Ha. He has over 250. We needed more than just the icicle.
Oh fuck, Kelp, no. Kelp, no. God damn it.
Wait,
you both killed each other?
Don't stand still, Nick.
Oh, I wasn't trying to win.
Yeah. Dull it.
Oh, damn.
No.
Nick, stop ruining this for me.
Yes!
I have to ruin it.
Oh, fuck me. No, hey, Kale, go away. Wasn't me. fuck.
Okay, I actually didn't do that bad.
God damn it. Jesus. Alright. Do you want to keep practicing, or...
What? I'll do one more.
One more? Alright, roll the die, Caleb.
Why was I third? I had more assists.
How many characters are there in a game?
What? There's 29 in total.
29?
Yeah. So we just played two.
Alright.
Hey! Nordic, I made it to round two interviews with the Uprising. Nice job, Nord. I just read that. Alright. Well.
Alright, which character were we getting stuck with this time?
11.
11 from the bottom? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh. Okay, cool. Whatever.
Okay.
Okay. Oh no!
I can work with this.
Wait, what's wrong, Jeff?
I got Reinhardt.
You're fucked!
Alright, let me show you how we can do this, boys.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, which is good.
So, this gave me an interesting pick.
Alright.
Same.
Yeah.
What?
I got
him. Oh. Oh, you're fucked. Oh. Sorry.
There's a lot of tanks in this game.
Reinhardt is a DPS hero.
Wait, what do you mean there's a lot of tanks in this game? What are you talking
about? Who are you?
I mean, that's I'm a tank. Fourth tank.
I'm Hanzo.
Me too.
I found my praise. How are three of you having a Hanzo your 11th boost play?
Hi. No. Ah!
DPS hero.
God. One, two.
Wait, Sombra lost to Reinhardt?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
How?
I was too close.
He lost to the DPS Reinhardt.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
DPS Reinhardt. Come here, Nick. Let me show you how DPS works.
Excuse me while I disengage.
Wait, we got a Winston too?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
There were a lot of tanks.
Bye.
Oh, you had more health than I thought.
I'm not gonna get any kills. I'm calling it right now.
I'm struggling.
DPS Reinhardt.
Ah, no!
Right click is
headed. Stop!
No running!
Go away, Jeff.
All of the running.
No. What the fuck? Alright, Jacob, I'm coming for you now.
No, please.
No. Guys, tell me where Jacob is right now. Just tell me.
No, fuck off.
Is that you up there? Is that you up there?
No.
No, that's Caroline. That's Caroline. That's, no. No.
Guys, the Hanzo should group up and beat a team together.
No.
Yeah, Caroline doesn't like me enough for that.
Bye, Jeff.
Yeah, whatever.
I see a Hanzo on my map. I'm going for it.
Oh. Hey!
Caleb?
I thought you weren't going to use that, Jeff.
You're right.
No. Ah! Charge
is fine.
Oh, why?
Oh, you Nick.
19 health, by the way.
Jesus. I could have punched you.
Yep.
You should have.
I know.
That's why I spammed the punch. To remind myself I have it.
Hey, can I
get
some gold, please? Don't.
I was looking for health for the longest time.
Nick,
you approached me.
No, what the fuck? Come on.
Oh damn.
Where is that going? Where is that going?
That's an interesting angle.
I tried to frag Tristan. Okay.
What?
Tristan's after me, not you.
Yeah, that's Jeff.
How is Jeff second right now? What are you guys doing?
DPS Reinhardt.
Where the fuck are you, Jacob? I really don't care about winning this game. I just want to find you.
You can't find me.
I hear Hanzo. Oh, there you are.
Hey, I'm trying to fight.
No, fuck off.
Hey, I still got her. Are we even now, Tristan?
No.
You good?
No.
Fuck. Who's that? Oh.
All right, cool.
So I've decided I'm just gonna keep feeding.
You leave me alone.
No.
Tank,
no, don't do that.
Get that.
Oh fuck! I'm out of the top ten.
Get it, please. Have mercy. No.
If yes, that was a solo.
Oh, Justin, you were so close.
Yes, got lucky. Can't believe you would solo up, Tristan. It's such a waste.
Bye, Caleb. No!
Really? Really? You go right behind me and say bye, Caleb.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
No, Jacob.
There's one behind you.
Oh.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Ow.
Sorry.
Did everyone just... Oh, there's one left.
This is a long game.
Damn it, Nick!
I feel like I'm being bullied. You just keep coming after me.
So how's that DPS thing handing out, Jeff?
Pretty good.
Oh.
I wasn't on the health pack?
No, I was.
I was standing right on it.
What the fuck?
I was on it.
Not on, no, literally on my screen, I was standing on
the health pack. Also, it didn't respawn until after your death.
Away, away, away.
Oh, did you just ult on me?
No. No, I, here with you.
No!
No, what the fuck?
Yes!
I hate this character so much!
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa!
Yeah, I don't understand
Nick, how to... Let's talk about this. Nick, come on!
No. We die together.
Hi, Emily.
Come down here. Looking for people who need to be introduced to the hammer.
Oh, come on! Kill, that's twice you finished my sloppy seconds.
That's oh, your, Nick.
That's the only way how you're in this game right now. Oh, cool. Yay, sloppy seconds. Ah. Oh, look like a Reinhardt. No, fuck off, Jeff.
Come to me.
No.
No, we're having a 1v1. Get out of here, Caleb.
No. Okay, Nick. Nick. No.
You hacked. That's good to get away. That's not how you disengage somebody.
How the fuck should I know?
No.
I would have thought playing with me all this time would have rubbed off a little bit of info.
Nope. It doesn't. Well. Nope.
Oh, that's a lot of dragons.
Okay, are we done throwing dragons everywhere?
Sure.
Do you want me to deselect Hanzo? Because I can't.
No, you cannot deselect Hanzo.
Oh! Damn it, Jeff!
Oh, that was unexpected.
You're welcome. Hey, no.
Stole my kill.
Fix.
Tristan is
a mean person.
Yes.
So Caleb. I mean, Caleb's the best. Oh, Nick's the best.
Come here, no. Jeff, come here. Jeff, come here.
Come to me.
No.
Come to me.
No. Oh, come on.
Got you.
Nope, come here. Where are you?
I'm nowhere and everywhere. That was pure luck. That was pure
like
luck.
Back, right?
I hate you.
No! I'm on 1v1. Tristan, you.
No, suck. Fuck off. I only need one. Here, Caroline.
Five.
Are you. Emily!
What? 5
5
Yes!
Stop running!
It's the only way to win.
Yes!
Why are you running?
Three tanks placed in the top four.
And all the Hanzos are at the bottom.
Well,
they're at the bottom where Hanzo belongs.
Hey!
Yeah, I started out really well.
Jeff, what was that?
Oh, right, this.
Hey guys, what did you think of my DPS Reinhardt?
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I hacked you.
DPS Reinhardt.
It was just a death sentence.
All right.
Got within like a...
Well, stream, I hope you enjoyed our shenanigans. No, Charmbo, this is not the new collegiate format. This is us celebrating people not showing up. So, thank you for all for watching. Stonehill finishes 3-0. Let's go! Yeah. Woo! No one else is clapping. Thank you.
Victory by intimidation.
We crushed the first team so hard that the other two forfeit immediately.
Yeah, they definitely they watched the stream. Yeah, definitely. No.
Well, of course. That's how I would gather information.
They're just like, oh shit, we can't fight this. Let's just save our time and call it.
So is that it for today?
Yep.
Yep.
Alright. I'll see you boys later.
Bye.
And girls.
And girls.
See ya.
Bye.
Holy crap, 3-0. I did not expect this. Alright, well, that's the end of the stream. Thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting the team. And have fun.